Hi guys, today I completed the quest to the Dirty Bomb, and I am about to get the Lifetime Bomb. It was the boringest quest in all my life. I had to find 100 kegs, 500 bolts, and one unstable fuel, which is in kitchen on Halloween Island, and others are on the Ternomonon. So let's get the Lifetime Bomb. I say that this quest is not very easy, but for some people it could be, but not for me. Okay, I'm coming and on my way to this cat, which will give me. Awesome, you learned Dirty Bomb. Blow your enemies to smithereens.